Hi, I'm here to talk to you today about NeoGraft and what exactly a NeoGraft machine is and how it performs FUE. So a FUE procedure is the method of taking grafts of hair out from the back of somebody's head where the grafts are permanent and moving them to the front. There's many different devices that a doctor can use to do that, and a NeoGraft is one of those devices. Some people will call and ask about a NeoGraft procedure, and that's not technically correct. The FUE is the procedure, and NeoGraft is one of the devices that we can use to perform that. Lots of doctors have different devices, and the NeoGraft has certain advantages. What the NeoGraft does is it uses this little handpiece, and I'm going to show you that it's angled like this, to help take grafts out of the back of somebody's head to move it to the front of their head. The patient is placed in front of the physician. Usually the back and the sides of their head are shaved so that the hairs are very short. And then this little handpiece has a tiny little, what's called a punch, which is basically a little tiny tube with a sharp edge. And you use that ergonomically, that's what this nice little angle is for, to one at a time point to different hairs and pull them out of the scalp. Now, a NeoGraft has a suction device that's usually attached that helps the doctor to pull those grafts out, which is slightly different than some of the other FUE devices available, where you would one at a time take those grafts out yourself. Either the physician would do it or somebody on their OR staff would do it. Some physicians don't believe that the suction does any damage to the grafts. But some physicians also don't like that suction device because they worry that it is desiccating or drying out the individual grafts, which would prevent their growth. When you're talking about graft health and graft survival, making sure that they're cold, wet, and not crushed are the three main things for making them grow. So the NeoGraft is a device that can help us to do that. An FUE procedure, whether it's done with a NeoGraft device or not, often results in a little bit more visibility in the donor area immediately postoperatively. They will get a headache maybe the night of the procedure or maybe a day or two after. All transplant procedures have the risk of some swelling in the forehead. And you will feel a little bit of discomfort, whether it's an FUE procedure or an FUT, which would be a linear procedure, when the patient is being numbed or when you are being numbed if you're my patient. Because you do use some needles along here and along the back of your head to numb. Now that's usually 5 or 10 minutes of discomfort. Most patients get through that and they say, gee, that wasn't that bad at all, even though that was the part they were most worried about. So most patients feel that an FUE procedure, they can exercise a little bit sooner than if they had stitches in the back of their head. But overall, it just depends on what your goals are as a patient, whether an FUE procedure with or without a NeoGraft device is the one for you.